Welcome to the final day of the Ghetto Olympics, where a champion will be crowned. Let's get you caught up on the action. The Tijuana Torpedo won the hobo hurdles. ATL Durrell won the hot wiring car challenge.
Hey, that's my car.
And now we'll take you over the pool event. Wait, it's canceled. Oh, okay.
I don't mess with sharks.
Sharks? I don't mess with water.
What you guys talking about? I eat sharks for dinner.
And now, on to the final event of the day that will crown the Ghetto Olympics champion, the Trash Dash. The Tijuana Torpedo gets out to a fast start as usual.
Pokemon! Charizard!
Now looks like Calabasas Craig is gaining.
Hey,
here comes
him.
ATL Durrell. It's a neck and neck heat between ATL Durrell and Calabasas Craig at the finish line. And it looks like a tie. In order to break the tie, we'll have to play a sudden death match of Nutcracker. For those not familiar, each competitor will kick each other in the nuts until one passes out.
Are your nuts ready?
Yeah.
Are your nuts ready?
Hell yeah.
Let's get it cracking.
Laces out. Oh!
1, 2, 3. Champ.
Calabasas Craig, how do you feel about coming up nut short?
I'm so sad, but I tried my best.
Your nuts were not good enough.